Hello students, this is Nilanjana Sinyal from onlinemathtutor.me and ePorashuna. Today we will be solving a problem on areas of plane shapes or two-dimensional shapes. Okay, so let's start. Now this is the question. A garden in the shape of a trapezium is split into three parts. Flower beds in the shape of a parallelogram and a triangle, and a section of grass in the shape of a trapezium as shown below. This is the whole garden which is in the shape of a trapezium. These two are the two parallel sides. So the whole garden is having a shape of a trapezium. And this whole garden is split into three parts. These two pink parts represent the two flower beds. This is the first flower bed in the shape of a parallelogram, and this is the second flower bed in the shape of a right triangle. And in the middle, we are having the grassy area in the shape of a trapezium. And since these three regions are all connected together, actually this is the whole garden, therefore these three regions, every region is having the same height, which is equal to 8 meters, and the base of the parallelogram is 3 meters, base of this triangle is 4 meters, the top side of this grassy area is 10 meters in length, and the bottom side is x meters. The area of the grass is 2.5 times the total area of flower beds. The gardener wants to know the exact areas of his two flower beds along with the area of the grassy part. Could you help him to find out the area of each flower bed, the area of grass, and the value of x? Yes, of course. We'll be finding the areas for him. So let's start answering. First of all, let us separate these three regions. So this is our first region, the first flower bed in the shape of a parallelogram with the base of 3 meters and the height as 8 meters. Second comes the grassy part, the shape of a trapezium, with the height as 8 meters, the top side as 10 meters, and the bottom side is having a length of x meters, where we have to find the value of x. X is a variable. And we are having the region 3 as well. We have numbered these three regions as region 1, 2, and 3. This is another flower bed in the shape of a right triangle, having the base length as 4 meters and the height length as 8 meters. So the first question is the area, to find the area of each flower bed. Coming to this flower bed, the region 1, we know the formula for the area of a parallelogram to be equal to base times height. So we write that. Area of region 1 is equal to base into height, and in place of base we write 3 meters. And in place of height, we have 8 meters. So the area is 24 meters square. Coming to the area of the third region, region 3. Area of any triangle is half times the base times the height. So we have area area of region 3? Is equal to half times base times height, which in turn is equal to half times base is 4 meters and the height is 8 meters. The height is the same for each of the three regions. So these two can get cancelled. And we have the area for region 3 as 16 meters square. Now we have found the areas of the two flower beds. We have answered the first part. Coming to the second part, the B part, the area of the grass, which is of the shape of a trapezium. Now we know the formula for area of any trapezium to be equal to half times the height times the sum of the lengths of the two parallel sides. But in this case, we are having the length of the top side as 10 meters, but the bottom side we are having a variable over here, whose value we do not know. So we cannot apply the formula to find the area of this grassy part. So what do we do? We have one information over here in the question. The area of the grass is 2.5 times the total area of flower beds. So we have found the areas of the two flower beds. We can sum them up to get the total area of the two flower beds. So let us sum these two. Therefore, total area of the two flower beds is equal to 24 meters square plus 16 meters square is equal to 40 meters square. Now, it has been said that the area of the grass is 2.5 times the total area of the flower bed. So, it will be 2.5 times 40. Let us draw a dividing line over here, because I cannot go down further. So area of region 2 that is the grass area is equal to 2.5 times 40 meters square. And 2.5 is a mixed fraction. We have to convert it to an improper fraction in order to do the calculation. So it is 5 over 2 or 5 by 2 times 40 meters square. Which in turn is equal to 100 meters square. So the area of the grassy part is equal to 100 meters square. We have answered the second part as well, the B part. Coming to the final part, the last part, that is the C part, we have to find the value of X. For that, we can now use the formula for the area of the trapezium, because now we know that the area of the trapezium is equal to 100 meters square. We can put this value in the formula and we can find the value of X. So let us do that. Area of a trapezium is equal to half times height times sum of the lengths of the parallel sides. So area of the trapezium, in place of that we write 100 meters square. Is equal to half times height, which is 8 meters, times sum of the lengths of the parallel sides. The length of the top side is 10 meters plus the bottom side is x meters. So this is equal to, this may be written as 100 meter square is equal to, these two can get cancelled. If we open the bracket, we have 40 meter square, because 4 times 10 is 40. 40 meter square plus 4x meter square. If we add minus 40 meter square to both the sides of the equal to sign, we will be having 100 minus 40 is 60. 60 meter square is equal to 4x meter square. And if we divide both sides by 4, we will be having x, the value of x, the meter square and meter square of course will get cancelled, and we will be having the value of x to be equal to 15, because 60 divided by 4 is 15. So the value of x is 15. So first, this is our answer to the C part. We have answered the first part, the A part, the area of the two flower beds are 24 meters square and 16 meters square. We have found the area of the grass to be equal to 100 meters square, and we have found the value of x to be equal to 15. Now the only thing that remains is to write the answer. So answer, we write answer. Areas of flower beds is equal to 24 meters square and 16 meters square. Do not write equal to, because I do not have sufficient space. I am writing this equal to sign. Area of the two flower beds are equal to 24 meters square and 16 meters square respectively. And area of the grass grassy part is equal to 100 meters square and x is equal to 15. This becomes our answer. So students, this is how you solve the 2D shape problems. This brings us to the end of this session. Thank you for watching this video.